So Nokia has announced the Nokia 2.4 in India, which is the successor of the Nokia 2.3. And in this video, I will be showing you everything you need to know about this brand new budget device. So the Nokia 2.4 has a 6.5-inch HD+ IPS LCD display with a tall aspect ratio of 20:9. It has a 2.5D curved glass for proper grip. It is powered by the Helio P22 chipset, which is based on 12-nanometer architecture. It has an IMG Power VR GPU. In terms of the camera, it has a dual rear camera setup with 13-megapixel primary camera and a 2-megapixel secondary sensor. It has a 5-megapixel selfie camera in the teardrop at the front. It runs on stock Android 10, which will be upgraded to Android 11 and Android 12 as well. It also has a rear-mounted fingerprint scanner. It supports microSD card up to 512 GB. As this is a budget device, it also has a 3.5mm audio jack. In terms of the speaker, it has a single speaker, which is just average. It has a 4500mAh battery with support for 5W charging. Sadly, it doesn't support fast charging. This device is available in 3 colors, that is, Dusk, Charcoal and Fjord. And finally, here is the price for the Nokia 2.4. This device is available in just a single 364GB variant, which is priced at ₹10,399. It will be available on sale starting 4th December on Amazon and Flipkart. So that is it for today. Here is everything you need to know about the recently launched Nokia 2.4. If you stuck around till the end, I really hope that you can subscribe as well. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you tomorrow.